Hello, this is Matthew Chan of WebDominationStrategies.com. And in this video, I'm going to talk about cross-linked websites. Now, for those of you who don't understand the term cross-linked websites, it goes under the presumption that you, as a business or an entrepreneur, are going to launch more than one website. Not only are you going to launch more than one website, you're going to establish a presence on many different websites that don't belong to you. For example, like in Facebook or Twitter. And when you establish your presence, for example, on Facebook and Twitter, on your product website, your company website, and so forth, one of the techniques you're going to want to use is cross-linking. And what cross-linking does is basically what you're doing is you're telling the reader and the viewer that you have more presence than simply the website they simply visited. For example, if you come to MatthewChan.com, which is my personal website, you're going to find that I actually have links to my other business websites. So if you're interested in what I'm doing, I put up a list of links to my other projects that are not necessarily related to each other. For example, I have a broadcasting website, Tempest Broadcasting. It is the broadcasting network that I've formed on the internet that allows me to create shows. And so I use the Tempest Broadcasting umbrella to hold shows, any shows that I create. I have Ascend Beyond Publishing. Ascend Beyond Publishing is the umbrella that I use to publish my books and audio products. I also have a real estate website which promotes and markets the properties that my business partners and I own. And all of these different websites are listed on MatthewChan.com. Now, having said that, each of those individual websites have links back to MatthewChan.com, but they also have links to the other websites that I've listed, if they're applicable. Now, I will say that because my real estate website is more directed to like tenants and renters, I generally don't have as many links going to my other websites because they're a very removed audience. Whereas people who are coming in, for example, such as yourself, visiting webdominationstrategies.com, you're going to find that there are many related topics, such as publishing, that I discuss, that I bring in to Web Domination Strategies. So you're going to see prominent links going to my turnkeypublisher.com website. You're also going to see a link to my ascendbeyond.com website, as well as to my personal website. So the more websites that you have that links to each other, it builds a greater presence. Now, if you take that a step further and include, for example, social media, the two big ones being Facebook and Twitter, that also extends your presence even further and the cross-linking factor. What you're going to find that over time, people are going to perceive your business and what you do to be much larger than it actually is. And that's not a bad thing. And it basically creates a sense that you have a body of work and a presence that transcends any singular websites. That is what a presence is all about. It's supposed to transcend any singular website. For example, if my website, MatthewChan.com, were to be taken down, I still have a presence because I'm out on Amazon through my books, I'm out on YouTube with all of my videos, I'm out on Facebook, I'm out on Twitter, I mean, I'm out in a number of places. So, one of the things that you should build up to is to eventually have all of your content, not just your website, cross-linked. And without belaboring the point too far, I will tell you that I take cross-linking even further into my publishing products in that my book covers on Amazon have my website address for that given project. For example, my publishing books that talk about how to do your own book and audio publishing, at the very top of the book cover, you're going to see a link to turnkeypublisher.com. My real estate books will have a little website address on the front cover pointing back to turnkeyinvesting.com. That's, again, more cross-linking. And it's a powerful tool. It builds your credibility and your presence much faster than if you never did it. I'd like to hear your thoughts on the matter, so feel free to share them, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.